Manila, Page, whose other popular films included the sexy drama Tatsuya and the historical movie Risol S. Adapitan, proved that she can still do difficult dance moves. Former sexy star Amanda Page made a TV comeback via ASAP on Sunday. Page, who played Garmin in the original movie Bang Provenciano, joined Maja Salvador for a sizzling dance number on the ABS-CBN variety show. Despite being outside the limelight for quite a while, Page, whose other popular films included the sexy drama Tatsuya and the historical movie Risol S. Adapitan, proved that she can still do difficult dance moves. Former sexy star Amanda Page made a TV comeback via ASAP on Sunday. Page, who played Garmin in the original movie Bang Provenciano, joined Maja Salvador for a sizzling dance number on the ABS-CBN variety show. Despite being outside the limelight for quite a while,